Hi, I'm Sharon.
I'm Lois.
And I'm... Bram.
This is delicious. You ought to try some.
Where did you get chocolate milk?
From a brown cow, of course.
Could we see a cow today? I never saw one close up.
Farmer, they get up very early in the morning, they do lots and lots of chores, and they grow most of the food that we eat. We're so lucky for that. Did you ever grow anything?
Yep.
What?
Carrots and cucumbers.
Carrots and cucumbers. How about you, Denise?
Peas and carrots.
Peas and carrots. Wonderful. Well, right here we have some oats, peas, beans, and barley, and I like to sing a song about a farmer who grew all of those things. Let's sing it together. Let's do the actions, too, while we sing oats, peas, beans, and barley. Here we go. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow? Now, what do you think we have to do first in order for them to grow?
Plant them.
Plant them. Let's plant them. Everyone get ready now. First, the farmer plants his seed, stands erect, then takes his ease. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view the land. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow? What should we do after we planted the seed? Water them to help them grow. Let's get the hose ready. Here we go. Next, the farmer waters his seed, stands erect, then takes his ease. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view the land. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow? Well, the seed is all grown now. What should we do?
Pick them.
Pick them. Let's pick them. Harvest. That's what it's called. Next, the farmer harvests the seed, stands erect, then takes his ease. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view the land. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow? Best for the last. After it's all, eat them. That's right. Get ready. Here we go. Now, the last, the farmer eats his seed, stands erect, then takes his ease. He stamps his feet and claps his hands and turns around to view the land. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow? Once more. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Oats, peas, beans, and barley grow. Do you or I or anyone know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow? Well, now we certainly know how oats, peas, beans, and barley grow.
Hi, I'm Jack. How you doing, Beans?
Oh, not too bad, Jack.
Oh, that's good. How you enjoying the show so far?
Oh, it's really good.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. How'd you like the animals?
Oh, they were really great.
What you are seeing now is an exclusive elephant show presentation of Jack and the Beans Talk.
Try, Denise.
But I can't do it.
Well, why can't you do it?
It's too hard.
Well, you know, if you don't try things, who knows? You could grow up to be a mule.
you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a mule? Well, a mule is an animal with long, funny ears. He kicks up at anything he hears. His back is brawny and his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak. And by the way, if you hate to go to school, well, you may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are. Or would you rather be a pig? A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He's got no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and he's lazy and extremely rude. But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Or would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar. And be better off than you are.
Or would you rather be a fish? A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. The people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish.
And all the monkeys aren't in the zoo. Every day you meet quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you.
You can be better than you are.
You can be swinging, you can be singing,
you can be swinging on
and on. Lois, would you like some milk?
I sure would, Denise. You keep trying.
Why did the chicken only go halfway across the road? She wanted to lay it on the line.
Okay, I'll show you how to make a cornstalk fiddle. Grab me that cornstalk over there. Very good. Okay. You have to find the parts where the corn was growing out of, and it's got two bumps, okay? Mm-hmm. And you have to cut underneath that ear of corn. Listen, young kids aren't supposed to be playing with knives, right? This is for older kids to make, okay? And you cut underneath like that so that you've got two strings, okay? And you cut under so that you can get those strings out. And then take any kind of wedges. I usually make them from the corn stalk itself. And put those wedges underneath, just like that, to raise the strings up, okay? And you can make a bow out of a bent piece of wood. This is like a Tennessee bow, it's called, you know? And you can make it out of a shoestring. You can make it out of... Don't touch the hairs. Don't touch the hairs.
Why?
Well, see, you use rosin, just like anything else. Rosin from a fiddle to make this nice and sticky. Rosin is really sticky. And you rosin up the bow, just like a real fiddle. And you can even rosin the strings a bit, because this is a green fiddle and the strings are kind of wet. And since that's sticky, it'll make the sound. Your finger has grease and oil on it, and you don't want to put your oily fingers onto the bow, because you want that to be the sticky part. Now this sounds like the worst sound you've ever heard. I love it. I'll tell you what, you play this. I'll show you how it's done. We'll do fiddle up a cornstalk, and I'll play the Jew's harp, and we'll do the tune. Okay, ready? Here we go.
Fiddle on a cornstalk, fiddle all day. Fiddle on the tune in the old style way. One, two, three, four, ready, set, go. Play a corn fiddle and a shoestring bow.
Stack up the barley, shock up the corn. Play my fiddle till the middle of the morn. Listen to the rooster, listen to the crow. Play my fiddle for the baby-o. Oh, I had a little chicken and it had a wooden foot, and it made its nest by a mulberry root. Laid more eggs than any hen on the farm, and another wooden foot wouldn't do it any harm.
Fiddle on a cornstalk, fiddle all day. Fiddle up a tune in the old style way. One, two, three, four, ready, set, go. Play a corn fiddle and a shoestring bow. Fiddle on a cornstalk, fiddle all day. Fiddle up a tune in the old style way. One, two, three, four, ready, set, go. Play a corn fiddle and a shoestring bow.
Out in the barnyard, down on my knees, I thought I heard a chicken sneeze. It was only the rooster saying his prayers, thanking the Lord for the hens upstairs. Well, I feed my duck what my goose won't eat. Feed my pig what my duck won't eat. What my pig won't eat, I put on the shelf. And when I get hungry, I eat it myself.
Fiddle on a cornstalk, fiddle all day. Fiddle up a tune in the old style way. One, two, three, four, ready, set, go. Play a corn fiddle and a shoestring bow. Fiddle on a cornstalk, fiddle all day. Fiddle up a tune in the old style way. One, two, three, four, ready, set, go. Play a corn fiddle and a shoestring bow.
Why did the chicken cross the playground? To get to the other slide.
I'm really enjoying this visit to your farm, Scott.
Thanks.
Scott, could you play something on your fiddle?
Sure. How about my novelty?
Hey, that's a good idea. I heard you won the fiddle contest with that one.
Yeah.
That's great. Let's hear it.
Thank you. old John the Rabbit?
Yes, ma'am.
You got a mighty bad habit?
Yes, ma'am.
Jumping in my garden?
Yes, ma'am.
Stealing all my spinach?
Yes, ma'am.
Pulling up my carrots?
Yes, ma'am.
Cutting down my cabbage?
Yes, ma'am.
My fine potatoes?
Yes, ma'am.
My sweet tomatoes?
Yes, ma'am.
My rutabagas?
Yes, ma'am.
And if I live?
Yes, ma'am.
Or to see you next fall?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, ain't I gonna have?
Yes, ma'am.
No garden at all?
Yes, ma'am.
Say, old John Rabbit?
Yes, ma'am.
Old John Rabbit.
Yes, ma'am.
Old John Rabbit.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Rabbit.
Everyone, put up your hands. We'll call him by his name.
Jingle bell, let my little donkey run. Jingle bell, let my little donkey run.
My donkey eat with a knife and fork.
Donkey walk, donkey talk.
My donkey eat with a knife and fork.
Jingle bell, run a little donkey run. Jingle bell, run a little donkey run.
Well, me donkey walk, donkey prance. Most of all, he loved to dance.
Donkey walk, donkey prance. But most of all, he loved to dance. Jingle bell, run a little donkey run. Jingle bell.
My neighbor, she say, take your friends and you go away. I say it's true, you belong in the zoo. Cause all of the monkeys, they look like you.
Jingle bell, run my little donkey run. Jingle bell, run my little donkey run.
Donkey laugh, donkey cry, he loved to eat peanut butter pie.
Donkey laugh, donkey cry, he loved to eat peanut butter pie.
Jingle bell,
run my little donkey run.
Sing it
sitting on the grass.
Sing it slow, sing it fast. Sing it sitting on the grass. Jingle bell, run my little donkey run. Jingle bell, run my little donkey run.
Last time now.
Jingle bell, run my little donkey run. Jingle bell, run my little donkey run.
Everyone show me your five little piggies. And let's tell the rhyme together. This little piggy went to. This little piggy stayed. This little piggy had. This little piggy had. And this little piggy went. All the way home. And when she got home, her mother told her a story about some piggies and their mother. Their mother is called the sow. These piggies did not pay attention to their mother, and they got into a little trouble. Here's the story. There's a part in the song for you. See if you can figure out where it is. There once was a sow who had three little pigs. Three little piggies had she. And that old sow always went. And those piggies went wee, wee, wee. Have you figured out which is your part of the song? I think you probably have. I guess we better have a rehearsal. Let's all try the pig sounds together. Well, that old sow always went. And those piggies went wee, wee, wee. Oh, my goodness. There once was a sow who had three little pigs. Three little piggies had she, and that old sow always went, and those piggies went. Well,
rather too picky, said he. Well, why don't we try to go? It's so childish to go. Now these three piggies, they grew skinny and lean. Skinny they well ought to be, for they just couldn't seem to go. And they wouldn't go. These three piggies, they up and they died. A very sad sight to see. So don't ever try to go. When you oughta go.
Skinny-dinky-dink, skinny-marinky-doo, I love you. Do. I love you
singing.
I love you.
Thanks for watching.
I love you.
See y'all next time.
I love you. Too. Boop, boop, be do.
Skin-marinky-minky-mink, skin-marinky-doo. I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. I love you in the evening underneath the moon.
This has been a Cambium production.
I only have one thing to say to you. What do you think?
Two elephants were out at play upon a spider's
anything that means enough to you. Is there anybody here who'd like to play piano? Or did you think that it might be too hard to do? Well, Lois practiced hard and learned to play piano. Most anything that means enough to you.
Is there anybody here who'd like to be a singer? Or did you think that it might be too hard to do? Sharon practiced hard, she learned to be a singer.
La 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 la.
'Cause you can do most anything that means enough to you. In our band, or did you think that it might be too hard to do? Our friends came along to play in our band. There's Joe on the bass, and Bill on the drums. 'Cause our friends can do anything they really want to do, and so can you.
Hi, I'm Sharon.
I'm Lois.
I'm Bram.
And I'm four.
Aww.
Well, Jamie, what's the matter?
There's nothing to do.
Oh, Jamie, how about that library book? Remember the one on the pyramids in Egypt?
I read it already.
Well, how about Bram gives you another guitar lesson?
Listen, I've got a great new Hawaiian song. I bet you'll love it.
I don't feel like it.
Gosh, what did you do? Listen, I have it. How about we all go explore our very own neighborhood?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, there are probably a lot of things right around here that we haven't even seen yet.
Sure, let's
do
it. Come on,
come on,
let's go.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Okay, Thomas, you take this spoon, and that, if you hit that, you've got your spoons. You know how to play the spoon.
Hey, Eric, what are you doing?
Hi, Jamie. It is amazing what you can find in an alleyway to make music with. We're looking for stuff to make music. For example, look at this here and that. Look at this here. Some things don't make a musical sound. Floppy things, things that flop, don't make a musical sound. That's why you'll rarely see a musician playing a chicken. However, anything that's really stiff and vibrates, you know? Like, for example, this thing here. Like, look, listen to this. See, that'll make a musical sound. If I put it up against a resonator, we can get some nice... I'm gonna take this home, I think, and I'm gonna attach those to each other and make a musical instrument out of it. Meanwhile, why don't you here, take this one here, get over there and play these two things. Catherine, you'd play this these tin can bongos. We'll do my dog treed rabbit, okay? It's really simple. You'll see how it goes. Are you ready? One, two, three, four. My dog treed
rabbit.
My dog treed
rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
My dog treed
rabbit.
My dog treed
rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
I'm gonna catch that milk cow, catch it by the tail. Gonna milk it in the coffee pot and pour it in the pail. My dog treed
rabbit.
My dog treed
rabbit.
Well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Oh, well, he's too shelly. She's a good old soul. Wash her face in the butter bowl. Bumped her head on the mantelpiece and fell right back in a bucket of grease. My dog treed
rabbit.
My dog treed
rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Well, my wife died on a Friday night, and Saturday she was buried. Sunday was my courting day, and Monday I got married. My dog treed
rabbit.
My dog treed
rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
Oh, well, come on down.
Rabbit.
my dog treat.
Rabbit,
my dog treat.
Rabbit,
oh, will it come on down?
Rabbit,
oh, will it come on down?
Rabbit,
we'll tune up a fiddle and a rosin up a bow and make a lot of friends wherever I go. My dog treat.
Rabbit,
my dog treat.
Rabbit,
oh, will it come on down?
Rabbit,
oh, will it come on down?
Rabbit,
I'm gonna catch that milk cow, catch it by the tail, gonna milk it in the coffee pot and pour it in the pail. My dog treat.
Rabbit,
my dog treat.
Rabbit,
oh, will it come on down?
Rabbit,
oh, will it come on down?
Rabbit,
well, come on down. Whew, I'm hungry. Where's that chicken?
How can you tell that elephants are moving in next door? You see their trunks on the sidewalk.
I'm so tired of walking.
Oh, you poor thing.
I have a great idea. Let's take a limo.
A limo? I got a better idea. Let's take a bus. Here's one right here. We can go all around the neighborhood.
Hello.
There you go. There you go.
Hi.
Hi. All aboard.
Oh, lunch break.
What are we gonna do?
Well, if we can't take a ride on a bus, we can sing about a bus. You know that song about the wheels on the bus go round and round? I'll sing it first. It goes like this. Well, the wheels on the bus go round and round,
round and round, round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, all the way to town.
You sing that so well. You sing it by yourselves. Go.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, all the way to town.
Now then, Tammy, what you gonna sing about in the bus?
The doors on the bus.
How do they go?
Open and shut.
Okay, you start.
Doors on the bus goes open and shut.
Open and shut. Open and shut.
The doors on the bus go open and shut, all the way to town.
What about you, Jane? What you gonna sing about?
The driver.
What does he say?
Move on back.
All right, you sing about it.
The driver on the bus goes move on back.
Move on back. Move on back.
The driver on the bus goes move on back, all the way to town.
How about you, Catherine? What you gonna sing about?
The babies.
How do the babies go?
Wah, wah, wah.
Oh, you start to sing.
The babies on the bus go wah, wah, wah.
Wah, wah, wah. Wah, wah, wah.
The babies on the bus go wah, 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 all the way to town.
How about you, Thomas Old Chub? What you gonna sing about?
The motor on bus goes
how's it
click, clack, click.
Okay,
click,
you start clack, to sing.
Click. The motor on the bus goes click, clack, click. Click, clack, click. Click, clack, click. Click, clack, click.
The motor on the bus goes click, clack, click. All the way to town.
Thomas, did you have another one you were going to sing about?
Yeah.
What?
They people on the bus get tired.
Show us.
That people on the bus get
tired. The people on the bus get tired. All the way to town.
I see the out to lunch sign. The sign on the bus says out to lunch.
Out to lunch. Out to lunch. The sign on the bus goes out to lunch, all the way to town.
The bus on the bus.
The bus on the bus goes bus, 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 bus. The bus on the bus goes bus, 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 all the way to town.
Oh, that was a great bus ride, but it's time to get off. Let's go, everybody. Come on, Jane. Here we go.
Bye.
Hark! Hark! The dogs do bark! The mummers are coming to town, some in rags, some in bags, and some in velvet gowns.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have seen our giant pageants. You have seen our low-budget, cranky movies.
But today, the Whole Loaf Theatre is proud to present a mummer's show. Now, this show is a song. And you are going to help me perform the show. Now, let me see. You can be our soldier. Just stand right here. Soldier, here's your sword. Here's your hat. Now, look fierce, ferocious, and wild.
And, oh, you, yes, you will be the sailor.
Your sword and your kerchief.
And you are to look tough, rough, and ferocious.
And you, turn around here, can be the doctor. Here's your coat. Here's your hat. Whoops. And here is your medicine bottle. Ta-da!
And you will be the chimney sweep.
Your coat. Your hat. And your sweep. Now, are you ready? Okay, get behind the curtain and we'll begin. As I went out one morning for to take the pleasant air, the birds were singing in the trees. And the weather, it was fair. Well, I sat down to rest my back neath the foot of a shady oak, and by there came a band of men with their faces black with smoke. And it's rise up, jock, and sing your song, for the summer is short and the winter is long. Let's all join hands and form a chain till the leaves of springtime bloom again. Well, the first to come in was a soldier with a cutlass in his hand. He just returned from fighting wars in many's the distant land. He's left his regiment sleeping neath the foot of a foreign hill, and he's returned to England for to kill or to be killed. And the next to come in was a sailor who had just returned from sea. He'd sailed the waves for many long years till at last he was set free. Last evening, as the sun went down, he's anchored by the shore, and he's returned to England for to fight one battle more. In the middle of the forest, where the blackbirds sweetly sing, the soldier and the sailor took their place inside a ring. And when the battle started, they went at it blow by blow. And down you go, down, 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 blow. And when the battle ended down, their backs the blood did flow. A chimney sweep and a doctor came a-walking arm in arm, and when they saw the bodies there, they showed no alarm. For the doctor had been traveling to Italy, France, and Spain, and he had in his hand a tiny flask for to ease their aching pain. So he gave a drink to the soldier, who rose up from the ground, and he began to sing this song as he passed the bottle round. Likewise the sailor up from the ground, as sure as he was born. And the soldier, the sailor, the doctor, and the sweep, they danced until the dawn. And it's rise up, jock, and sing your song. For the summer is short and the winter is long. Let's all join hands and form a chain till the leaves of springtime bloom again. And woo! Thank you, thank you. That's great. That's great.
It.
That's it. Wow. Take a bow. Come on, everybody.
If neighbors make up a neighborhood, what do robins make?
A Robin Hood!
What a beautiful shop. We haven't seen this before.
It's full of things to collect.
Lavender's blue, dilly dilly. Lavender's green. When I am king, dilly dilly, you'll be my queen.
Who told you so?
Myself, dilly dilly, I told me so.
A mama fishy and her three little baby fishies. And the mama fishy, well, she wanted the little babies to do one thing. And the babies, they wanted to do another thing. And this is the story of what happened to them all. It goes like this. Down in the meadow, in an itty-bitty pool, found three widow fizzies and a mama fizzy too. Fin fed to mama fizzy, famiful can, and they famine.
Down in the meadow in the itty bitty pool swam three little fishies, a mama fish too. Swam, said the mama fish, swim if you can. And they swam and they swam all over the dam.
They said, boop, boop, dear daughter, why don't you? Don't you get lost, but those three little fishes didn't want to be bought.
the day is done.
But they met a whale, turned on their tail, and they
swam and they swam back over the dam. Boop, boop, diddum, diddum, why don't you? Boop, boop, diddum, diddum, why don't you? Boop, boop, diddum, diddum, why don't you? And they swam and they swam back over the dam.
This is the story of the three little monkeys, and here we go.
Three little monkeys swinging in a tree.
Along came a crocodile as quiet as can be.
The first monkey said,
"You can't catch me."
Snap! Two little monkeys swinging in a tree.
Along came a crocodile as quiet as can be.
The second monkey said, "You can't catch me." Snap!
Yum, 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 yum.
One little monkey swinging in a tree.
Along came a crocodile as quiet as can be.
The last monkey said,
I have a song about Farmer Brown, and we've been doing our research backstage, and we think maybe the Farmer Brown in this song is the same Farmer Brown who has the dog named Bingo. But we're not really sure. As soon as we find out, we'll let you know for sure. But meanwhile, we'll sing the song about Farmer Brown and his five green apples. Farmer Brown had five green apples hanging on the tree. Try it. Farmer Brown had five green apples hanging on the tree. Then he plucked one apple and he ate it hungrily, leaving four green apples hanging on the tree. Farmer Brown had four green apples hanging on the tree. Farmer Brown had four green apples hanging on the tree. Then he plucked one apple and he ate it hungrily, leaving
three green apples hanging on the tree.
Three.
Farmer Brown had three green apples hanging on the tree. Farmer Brown had three green apples hanging on the tree. Then he plucked one apple and he ate it hungrily, leaving two green apples hanging on the tree.
Farmer Brown had two green apples hanging on the tree.
Farmer Brown two green apples hanging on the tree. Then he plucked one apple and he ate it hungrily, leaving one green apple hanging on the tree.
You do one.
Farmer Brown had one green apple.
A little higher.
Farmer Brown had one green apple hanging on the tree. Then he plucked
and he gave it all to me, leaving
no green apples hanging on the tree.
This was a really great day.
Yeah, too bad Elephant slept in and missed all the fun.
Oh, poor thing.
Skinnamarinky-dinky-dink, skinnamarinky-doo. I love
skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo. I love you.
I love you in the morning and in the afternoon. Love you in the evening underneath the moon.
Skinnamarink-a-dink-a-dink, skinnamarink-a-doo.
This has been a Cambium production.